So, what is Highway Poets to you?
Highway Poets to me is a really, really easy way to stay sane in a crazy world.
It's a total do-it-yourself group that I think we've kind of graduated into.
Just yet another extension of our, I don't know, I guess, musical personality.
I'm begging now for you to call on me.
I think we just needed something to kind of level the playing field, you know, and I think it showed us what we could really do.
Yeah, it's refreshing. It's one thing that it is.
And this is very different, and it's just a whole new outlet for us.
Very positive and very healing, and, you know, we're learning and growing from it every day.
Took us all out of our comfort zone, gave us the opportunity to share with everybody the way we really felt about music.
It's definitely very honest for us, I think.
But it just means freedom and expression.
Release our creative ideas, emotions, and, you know, put it all into this music that we're making.
Nobody knows when you're down, though this is what I found. With nothing left to say, you just turn and walk away. I'm so tired of asking why, it's so hard to say goodbye. With nothing left to say.
I feel like Highway Poets is exactly what myself and everybody else in the group needed.
Metaphorically speaking, tomorrow, I mean, I'm gonna wake up like I do every day, you know, like in any normal human being, and put my spandex on one leg at a time.
Tomorrow's just another wave.
Freaking me out. I don't know. We'll find out when we get there.
Nothing left to